Make a stand! Make a stand!
Once upon a time, men and women walked upon me with true nobility. Once upon a time, Muslim, Christian, and Jew lived in true harmony. But for now, my tongue is drenched, for I've lost my rhythm and my song. I gasp my last breath. But you carry on and on. Carry on. Pardon my straightforward speech. Qawlan sadida. Surely this is what noble men teach. So I'll spill only what I feel deep inside of me. Don't you see? Can't you see? What do you see? Close your eyes. What do you see? Close your eyes. What do you see? Close your eyes. What do you
gonna do.
What are we going to do? You see, once gardens of grandeur grew upon me, rich and fertile now, unbearable to even toil. This soil. I long for his feet to descend once more upon me, when he will bring nothing else but peace and a divine tranquility. Tell me you have a plan to ease this pain of this sacred land. Water me with your kindness. Shower me with your prayers. I don't need your pennies. Those mentioned above do. Nurture them so that they may dwell well. Neglect them and I